All that is in the heavens and the earth magnifies God. He is the Almighty, the All-Wise. To Him belongs the kingdom of the heavens and the earth. He gives life, and He makes to die. And He is powerful over everything. He is the first and the last, the outward and the inward. He has knowledge of everything.
Formerly were Africans who were kidnapped and brought to America.
I left the priesthood. I used to be a Roman Catholic priest. And when I left the priesthood, I was feeling very down. So I decided to come on holiday.
I don't. and our entire country.
We came to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He took the form of a man, a human being, and that complained to him who it was. And he went right in front of Muhammad.
It's my son. He eats with me at the table. He has a bedroom in the house, and according to the new adoption laws that they've just passed in England.
My neighbor, I'm from Jamaica. I advise
they go into, and the man will enter, and Allah will act.
and proclaim the pilgrimage among men. They will come to thee on foot and mounted on every camel, lean on account of journeys through deep and distant mountain highways.